using my hand right there to make sure he...
Bernie, yay! Yay!
I'm actually have a cadence to my movement even.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Down? You precious, wonderful angel. Oh, I can't just give it to you fast enough. Down. And I let him know, surprises, don't play me for the Patsy. This little dog is so funny. She's not getting attention, so she's putting on a show.
Yay!
All right, Carol's gonna work him one more time, and then we're gonna get Max signed up. Down.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
And the bigger picture is, we want to be able to create the behavior where I can get the dog's undivided attention, because I may need to do that in various situations. You know what I mean? And like, you know, when you first came, I wasn't, oh, I don't get that many opportunities to get a good high nick on him like that. And you need, that's what fixes these guys, is the indirect pressure on them. Understanding there is a world that works like that. Not just run roughshod over the whole thing. There's parameters. Distinct, obvious, and clear parameters. And I'm acting within those. So a nick on the recall would end up having a big effect on the down. So that nick, like when he pulled on the leash, because we only started him on the down yesterday. So just think how good he's going to be doing by Friday. And he eats and eats. But you see how he came over by me? But be careful, he's got me. I'm going to get him up in the middle right there. You know, and if we are going to use the nick in that context, one, we need a dog that's had already a lot of conditioning for the obedience, which we do have that. And we're going to do it in an indifferent way. I don't want to be the source of corrections. Who wants to be around someone like that? You know what I mean? If that's who you are. Do you have any treats?
Mm-mm.
Get a treat from her. Get a treat from Orange.
Maxie can.
That's what people need to understand. Half of these people, their own dog hates them. These dogs are probably glad to get away from these people. And you're really going to enunciate. Remember, I talk to him like he's a baby dinosaur. And then you're going to just reward him right away. And I don't want you to do any physical petting, girl. Just verbal, laying it on thick. And remember that day when you were doing the walking away, I want you to do that too. All right, start walking and then call him. Go. Go.
Morning!
Yeah. Good luck with that one, girl. In the stress test, he won. All right, stay right there, though. Stay right there. All right, get ready, get ready. No. Yeah, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
Stay right there, though. Ignore. Good. All right, let's just walk this way.
Come on, Max.
Right away, give him the treat. End of story. Yay, stay right there. All right, so this time, you're going to get him before he gets to us. Start going that way. You two move a little slower. You head out first. We'll catch up. Carol's like, I got the slower lady.
Sounded like something was scratching something back there.
Call him!
Morning!
Act like you're leaving! Good.
Morning!
Alright, good. Stay right there. Alright, I didn't see him coming that time. Stay right there.
Pumpkin.
Oh, he's a real pumpkin face. I call him! All right, and then right after that, girl, this is your move. Look, you go. Haven't you seen the videos? I go. All right, stay right there. That's what you want to be able to say. I can spin him. Call him.
Morning. Morning. Morning.
That it's like a Special K commercial, girl. You're just like. All right, you're fine. All right, you guys, we gotta go do Nilla, so we'll see you guys.
See ya.